देखो, टुडे आई एम टेकिंग क्लास वन सब्जेक्ट मैथ्स। टुडे वी विल लर्न अबाउट डेटा हैंडलिंग। नाउ यू हियर यू कैन सी द पिक्चर अनिशा इज सेइंग एट हर पिकनिक। हियर व्हिच फ्रूट डू यू सी द मोस्ट इन द बास्केट? देयर आर 5 एप्पल्स एंड अनदर बॉय इज टेलिंग देयर आर 4 बनानास। यू कैन ऑल्सो हियर मोर फ्रूट्स आर हियर। It is very difficult to find out which fruits, how many numbers are there, how many less number of fruits are there. Now, to make it easy, we will make a picture graph. The picture graph shows the number of each type of fruit in a basket. Now you can see here bananas, apples, oranges, and pears. The table above shows the number of each fruit. I can easily find out the number of each fruits in the basket as 4 bananas, 5 apples, 3 oranges and 6 pears. Not only fruits, we can take any things. Maybe we can take vegetables, we can take cloths, different types of cloths. We can make out currency, notes. In this way, you can make a column by divide. This is known as data handling. Now you can answer the following questions easily. How many more apples are there than banana? Now banana are 4 and apples are 5. How many more apples are there than banana? More is 1 extra. So you have to write 1 there. How many less number of oranges are there than pear? Now pears are 6, oranges are 3. So how many less than 3? You have to write 3 there. Which fruit is the most in the basket? So which fruit? It is pears. So you write pears. How many fruits are there in all? Now you have to add 4 plus 5 plus 3 plus 6. So what is the total here? 18. So you have to write 18. In this way, you can complete this exercise, children. Second main. Okay, with the paragraph. Complete this, children. On page number 94 and 95. Thank you.